To learn to operate this machine through the remote has been a lot of fun. It's probably been the most fun I've had in from a seated position in a wheelchair for 9 years. So I was in the hospital in Winnipeg there for the whole winter trying to adjust to what had happened. That was a big adjustment. We came home, and as months went by, I began to realize that I'm not getting better. With the spinal cord injury, I became unable to continue with my custom work in the kitchen start to finish.
When Trev was injured, it was a huge shock to us. I mean, he was always the guy, he would just go, 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 and always busy, always doing something, creating something or building something. Just very devastating because we both realized that this was a ginormous change.
She has been my hands. Now that I have not had working hands for 9.5 years, we worked together before that. We worked together in the business. We worked together on the yard. We each had our jobs. It was all on her list of things to do after that, on top of my own personal care. So her workload was so incredibly heavy, and I watched that and I saw that, broke my heart. I began imagining, how can I make this easier for her? Well, what kind of equipment do we need that can help us through some of these challenges? That was one of my goals, was to eventually get the remote control and be able to operate the machine without being in the machine from the position in my chair.
When they put that remote on Trev and he started driving this thing on the yard, the look on his face was just priceless. And the sense of awe for him that now he had a powerful machine to do big things was just amazing. Being such an active guy, Trev has found it very hard to ask people for help. And now that he can grab that remote and get out there, just brought back a lot of happiness that was missing. It changes his day now.
I pretty well have grown up on this farmyard. We just enjoy the country living, the rural life. We can't imagine ever moving away, especially now with my injury. The equipment becomes a really important part of us being able to keep up and keep on top of the work that needs to be done. It's been a game changer for me because for quite a few years I've had to sit here not able to tackle the jobs that I'm looking at on the yard, and now I have a way to do it. I'm able to grab this thing off the countertop and put it over my shoulders and start the machine and go.